Hello everyone, today I'm going to be using LEGO Tales for my very first time. So the last one you saw was LEGO Sonic. So yeah, let's use LEGO Tales and see if I can try being first place enough for my first time. So yeah, let's get started. But you hit the thumbs up button, scream it's about everybody was doing. And the last one will be LEGO Amy for being level 1. So let's see who's my first one's going to be. All Tails. The only thing that's not Tails is LEGO Eggman. That's fitting. Two movie Tails and one me. That's fitting. Okay. I guess I could just, I was hoping I'd probably get someone there without a joke. Okay. Might as well, I guess. I know everyone's gonna jump that like crazy because I just realized he's got Twitch on live. Because I just realized, I don't know if he actually has Twitch or not. Because sometimes people does tend to trick up if they have like Twitch stuff online. That's all. Well. The first game was inferred. I had a feeling it all was going to be inferred without a joke. I had a feeling. Oh, I thought he was actually in second place. Maybe he got lucky, though. Okay. So, the second race starts. Well then, okay, we got level 14 Tango, which is definitely has increased chance, though, to be probably in first place. Okay, sure. yeah, stand down. Really, all after that? Okay. Okay. I don't want to make it too long like last time with him. Jeez, that did not really do that much damage. No, of that. I mean, it makes sense because, for being level 1 doesn't really do that much damage. Dang it. I don't think it really matters anyway, I think. Because I gotta deal with this, though, you know. Dang it. I thought you didn't probably just do that without a joke. Now, this is what they're definitely gonna do now. Now, if I have that last one, then maybe. Well, back in third again. Back in third again, ladies and gentlemen. Well. You know, sometimes it can't be hard, though, to be in first if we're being, like, a level one. It can be. I always said it before, though. Because I know I did. Remember, all of this is just having fun. I'm not even complaining about what the. Okay, we got. Two Mathless tier and one Omega. Okay. Which is that has a higher probably guarantee. No, they're probably in first or something. I don't know. Pop. I don't know why I didn't do this though for some reason to hit with the duck. Okay. I know I messed that up, because I was trying to hit that dash, I mean the pad, not gonna lie. I don't think that's actually gonna be probably second. Ah, dang it! That's fourth now. That's okay. That's okay. I'm not gonna complain about actually. We can just keep on trying until we actually get there, guys. So, this is the third one. Well, maybe then. Okay, we got Hyper Shanik here. Okay. Well, Well, at least that guy can, even though it does a very little damage. No, it's just him. It's okay. Well, this is becoming a little bit annoying. Okay, it's kind of a little bit dumb. I thought I pressed that, but okay. Now he will have to hit me from behind. That's why it makes sense. Lucky, Eggman. Oh, I should have known. Darn it. I forgot about that. I forgot they put that trap there. I keep forgetting about that trap. Well, that's what now. I will actually probably maybe in second place, though. Maybe in second place. That's alright. We still got, like, a lot of attempts to do. Because, to me, I don't give up until I get up there eventually. At some point from it, though. Okay, now he's going to throw the sword, which is him right there. And because everyone does that for every time they play that guy. I've been seeing so many times whenever I see him. He'll mostly use the sword. And we'll have to do that too. This is the lightning. Second one. Let's see. What? Okay. He knows that I won't be able to catch up at all. See, he knows. Well, I guess I can just catch it there. Like, that's gonna help. Watch, it's gonna miss. Yep. Watch. Yep. I knew that was gonna miss. I knew that was gonna happen, though. But I wasn't for sure when. Well. Oh, I thought it was gonna place it here. Not gonna lie. Well, that's actually third now, guys. Well. Oh, yeah, that's actually third. Nothing that I can do with this fight. Ah, really? Okay. There's literally nothing I can do there. Big rip. Now that's fourth. Well, I could have actually popped in second place now, actually, if I didn't get hit there. Sometimes people just want to play lucky and do some spamming, like. Some people just do it to spam because half of the time. Me. If I really want to spam, that's really up to me. Okay. Now, him right here, for the level 7, might have a chance, just maybe. Not the bad Vixen here. Ooh, I don't know, that's gonna hurt a lot. I don't think I'm gonna lose that. Okay, I was gonna say. Thank you for the rings, though, boy. Thank you. Yeah, I lost speed. Let's pick up another loose. Too much speed. Almost got hit by that. What am I doing? What am I doing? No. That's probably a good spot, maybe. Nah, it won't work. Oh my god. Oh no! Way too close though! Way too close! Whew, good game. What, it was just us? Well then. Good game then. And then I finally got that. Let's go. It's been a long time since I last saw that, so I am just going to open that up. Well, anyway guys, that's gonna be the end of the video, so I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you hit the thumbs up on screen, which about everybody guys. See ya. Have a good day. Peace. And the next one will be Lego Amy. Take care.